sit. They sit up on these platforms.
This hole in the ground has become a common sight for Robin Landon. She and her husband make their living flipping houses in the Indy area, working on nearly 10 at once.
It's been going really well. Most of our houses are sold within the first weekend of hitting the market.
The Landons gut their homes and redo them from scratch. But on top of the rehab cost, there's a new cost added to their business model.
The chains are crossed over the top of the unit.
Despite securing it with concrete and this chain, someone found a way to steal the entire AC unit. It's the third time this has happened at one of their properties in the past 3 months.
We're redoing these houses. We want to help make these neighborhoods nicer. And then people are taking advantage.
One of their homes that was about to be sold was hit the hardest over Labor Day weekend. Burglars broke in, taking the furnace, water heater, fridge, and even the stove.
It's not just the equipment. It's the equipment and the labor that went into installing it. And now you have to pay for the equipment and the labor that goes in and installing it.
According to police reports, that same weekend, at least 5 other homes in the same area were hit, where thieves attempted to steal valuable appliances.
When these houses are on the market, your buyer is buying not only that property, but they also need a sense of security. And when we're in the middle of a sale and they find out that the house has been robbed, then they have to figure out whether or not it's something they're even going to move forward with.
Now Landon has installed security systems at all her homes and even puts up trail cameras nearby, hoping that the next time, thieves will think twice.
Obviously, you don't plan on being robbed, but lesson learned, and now we'll better protect our items and our business in the future.
On the north side, Brett Cast, Fox 59 News.
Police say if you have investment properties, it's a good idea to install.